Okay. What the hell was the last thing I got? Is it the lab coat? I think it was lab coat that was the last thing I got. Oh yeah, that's right. I can now warp through walls. Those bath salts, guys. Okay, I guess I gotta go. Guess I gotta go right. Someone's gotta be rolling their eyes right now, going from a NES game and an okay one to a freaking game from 2015. So if that doesn't enforce the narrative, that I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. I don't think anything will. Smash. Thanks. Yeah, it's good to hear from multiple people that the stream's actually going well, because I was honestly wondering. Because I've had times where the thing would just randomly drop frames or whatever, and it doesn't look like it's doing that right now. I have the status screen up so I can actually look at it in the corner and still not have it obstruct the stream. So if the thing ever goes, like, yellow or red, I know that something's going wrong. So we've been up to Smash. I haven't been keeping up on the NHL too much. I mean, my team's just been middling as of late, so it's like, eh. How is Toronto doing this year? Thank you. At least a few years, right? Because I remember Toronto last few years has just been pitiful. Of course, you probably know that better than I do. Since your kid takes their hockey uber seriously. But I gotta think they have a pretty good core right now, considering they're basically doing what they're basically in the process of doing what Edmonton was doing for years, except hopefully not so blatantly tanking like Edmonton was. I think Edmonton still has the best record in the NHL, but I'm not sure. Okay, this is Indy. This is the transit tunnel. I don't need to go that way. Not for a while. I'm doing this in the right sequence, otherwise I'm gonna get my ass handed to me quickly. Thank you. I hope you won that game. It would suck to lose and give up 7 goals. Besides, you were never sold that Reaper was the answer anyway. So I'm sure that felt good. Oh, you can go through that, okay. That whole adjacency group theory. I remember right, this weapon's pretty bad. Yeah, whoopty freaky do. I think I only ever use this thing against one enemy, and that's it. Cover's way better. Jackass move. Also, guys, I think something shocking happened today. I went on YouTube and I realized something. They changed something and actually looked like an improvement. You guys notice now on the vids themselves, they always show that one screenshot. Now they have the red line underneath that shows you how much of the video you viewed or where you stopped viewing. Really nice touch. Really nice touch. Happen where they're in the middle of viewing a video and all of a sudden, you know, something comes up. Yeah, I was actually pleasantly surprised when I saw that the first time. So apparently I can go further? What is this further you speak of, game? Oh, wow. Yeah, I'm not making it up there. Unless my guy was Shaquille O'Neal and jumped like Jordan, there'd be no way I'm drilling that. Or unless I got a discount double jump. That's what I always call a bag. I've been calling it that since I recorded Metroid Prime like 3 or 4 years ago. I've been calling it the discount double jump ever since. Aaron Rodgers is allowed to do his discount double check celebration. I'm allowed to say discount double jump, I figure. What's the difference between me and Aaron Rodgers besides 20 billion followers and, about $500 million? Thank you. go. Got it. Time to get myself a new item. Okay, you stay like that. This should be the... Yes! Level 2 glitcher. For all your glitching needs. Yes, I know, it looks like a garden, okay? I knew they'd... Yeah. Freaking garden of Eden. Really? Don't play like one, though. Eden, tomato, tomato. Ow. Hey, you brought it up, Big. I did it. And oh man, I remember that. La move freaking Lana. And every time you played that, I was like, oh god, the suffering. I don't know if I can take the suffering. That is probably the only game I've ever seen in a stream that I was thinking, this hurts me worse than it does you. I mean, and I've watched LPs if I want to be the guy. And I didn't think like that. I think there's just something about that game, though. It's like, oh my god, not again. Did I just get hit? Come on. Who the hell is hitting me? The invisible man? Lobby. That's what I like about this game. It really forces you to think outside the box. Because who among us would ever consider, hey, you know what? Let me glitch the water. I'm sure. Wow. You're more powerful than I thought, buddy. Guys. That ambience can only mean one thing. Boss nearby. One more boss. Why not? Guarantee you there's a boss over here. It's a boss. Another giant armed monster, yes.
Verger! Are you demon?
That's what they call me! No, I'm just an old guy. Trust me, I don't even want to be here.
Woofers! It looks like... unsure!
Well, at least you're honest about it. Here, my name's 40 Warrior. What's your name, sir? I only carry this gun to defend myself. If you just let me be, I won't use it.
Cannot trust salt! Cannot trust Athetos! But to be safe, it must die!
Anyway, this is the one time where I actually use the hypoatomizer. Because its weakness is actually its underbelly. The way to get to it, reliably, is with the hypoatomizer. Silver is also a way to get past this thing, but it's too risky because it's so short range. Yeah, Big, I've always, a lot of people have compared, Axiom Verge to Metroid, and you can see the comparisons for sure because of the collectathon that goes on, the 2D side score, the platforming, the backtracking, all that just screams Metroid, but Metroid never had this, the glitching factor. But honestly, Big, I think this game is very, very good. I think if I was rating it, I'd probably give it like a 9 out of 10 or something. It's a really good game. Yeah. Yes, that is a very huge face. They're all huge faces, actually. Yes, I see a hole. Must explore it. Okay, I thought that would work, but hey, whatever. That didn't work. Ah! Screw it! Not worth it. That guy's tougher than his other brethren. What gives? The extra damage. You can say that again, Big. That I actually agree with wholeheartedly. The music in this game is phenomenal. Although the place I was in before, some people actually make fun of it because of that voice going, personally, I love it. That's actually my favorite track in this game. But there really is not a weak track in this game at all, as far as I've seen. And the controls are very smooth as well. Thing that would be considered maybe a weak point in this game, if there is anything, would be the story, because the story is very much on the back burner the whole time. You know, kind of like in those, kind of like in the old school Metroid games where story just didn't matter at all. This game's sort of like that in that sense, where the story just doesn't matter. I mean, it's there, but only really forces itself at a couple points. But I don't think it really adds anything to it. The story is also extremely vague. Some of the later cutscenes make it seem like... Well, I'm not going to give any spoilers, but it's an incredibly vague storyline. There's our drones. Yeah, Big, yeah. In a way, it kind of wants you to put the story together, but what really gives it that vagueness, there are actually a couple of bonus cutscenes here that are triggered by item collection percentage and also time of completion. By doing that, you actually see a couple extra cutscenes that sort of throw a curveball into anything that you could potentially be thinking. still, the game really does not press the story too much. Although I think the next boss actually, I hope I can show that off. The next boss is a really interesting boss, to say the least. I think it's legendary. But if you think the story, is a little weird, wait till you see that. It's also one of the most unique story fights I've ever seen. I mean, even the whole glitching thing you can see right now is very unique. This whole game really is very original. Very original concepts. And the guy made it work very well. Honestly, now that I got this secondary glitch upgrade, there's a ton of areas I can go back to explore now. It's one of those areas. It's kind of like the power bombs, where as soon as you get them, there's like 20 trillion places you can finally revisit. This is kind of like that. And yes, this game has power bombs too, of sorts. Trolling me, game. I guess so, but there's no ice physics. That's the thing. Like, there's no physics of any kind outside of, you know, gravity. Oh, give me that thing. Yes! Grapple beam. See if I remember how to do this. takes a while to get used to, Big, but you should see some of the stuff that, some of the challenges you would have to do with this thing, where it's like you're grappling, you're trying to do three things at once. It's a shit show. Trust me, it's not my favorite part of this game at all. But suffice to say, it is the only way out. God, that's what glitching that guy would do. God, babe, don't mess with Minecraft to me, man. I don't hate Minecraft, but I'll tell you what. Minecraft, me, just don't. Not my type of game at all. No way in hell. Thank you. Although now, Meg, I can't help but wonder something. Has there ever been a nerdy gamer out there that's gone to his girl and said, "Hey, baby, let's do it Minecraft style"? I can't help but feel like there is a dingus out there that's done that. I'll bet that too, actually. Last thing you need is someone to say, I got the coal! You got the redstone! Or some fucked up bullshit like that. Nothingness. That's always what I wanted to see. Little guys fall, but not the big guys. there's one more drone upgrade I can get relating to launching it, but that shouldn't be for a while. Ah, yes. Yeah, that won't be for a very long while. Nothing to be worried about, I'll just chalk it up to freak occurrence. Hit really hard if you're wondering.
Ah.
big. You thought you saw a big head before? Wait to see this guy. Yeah. Yeah. And it's your best means of transmit. This is your transportation. You want to get around areas quickly. This one area, Indy. I told you. It's a big head. A very big head. Can't do shit here. This leads me back to Absu. Okay. Absu's one of the places I need to be anyway, so this is perfect. Hello! Ready, set, go! Big. All the guns actually have the ability to damage something. There's very few exceptions where an enemy is resistant to a certain gun. Like, the one enemy you saw that looked like it had a bird's beak and was shooting vents out its backside, that's a very rare exception. But any of these guns I have right here would usually do in an enemy. The thing is, just some are more effective than others all around. The Axiom Disruptor and the Kilver are much more powerful than, say, the Nova and the Hypo-Atomizer are. Hello, Malachi. And that's what I was saying before, Big, about using the Hypo-Atomizer only once in a battle. Only because that enemy had a weak underside, I had to use it. But if I use things like Nova, it doesn't do much damage. The Kilver is basically a shotgun. Really powerful, but a shotgun nonetheless. And the Axiom is just my most consistent, versatile weapon. So that's the concept behind the weapons. And there's more weapons I haven't gotten yet. And I can actually acquire a lot of them now that I actually have the, you know, the upgraded thing. I just need to know where the hell I'm going, because now I... I don't have Guild Wars, so I can't do that. I never even played a Guild Wars game, to be honest. That's an MMO, I didn't even know that. I don't have a PS3. I also don't have a, most recent system I have is an Xbox 360, and then basically everything else after that is just PC. So, basically it's Steam or nothing at this point. Don't look if there's anything here. Have a PS3, so I don't have a gamer tag. Give me a moment. Oh, for Xbox? It's the 40 warrior. Basically, it's 40 warrior, but it has the word the in front of it because you can't put a number as the first character for reasons I can't figure out. Welcome to Amagaya Dip Alkhoof. Dick et Noom. One guy of Yainthrith Royeth. With Oyet. Winter. Noob. Tramp. Me. Okay, this sounds more like. I'm gonna stop pretending I know what the hell it is. Yes, there's things written in turn. Yeah, I don't blame you, Big. I don't read that thing. It'll make you dumber. I think I just took a solid jab myself. Slim Shady, huh? I always thought Marshall Mathers was a real Slim Shady. Pure inertia drives through multiple targets. Ooh! Looks like a plasma beam. I like this. I just gotta use it on some poor saps.
Thank you. trick on you, bro.
Alright. I think we explored that one last area, then I'm gonna call it quits for this game for now. And I'll switch on to something else. Right, that's exactly what I needed to find. A syringe. Causes a mutation at max health. Yes. Let's totally use a syringe that clearly has just been sitting around for no apparent reason. This contains how you say small blood machines, like in your mind. Basically, I am able to shoot mini little pellets. It's exactly like wall turkey. Games now.